The Boston Red Sox are headed back to the White House. We learned today that the World Series champions will be honored by President Obama next Tuesday, April 1st. That's one day after the Sox's season opener in Baltimore. It will be the team's third visit to the White House in the last decade. Yeah, I'm sure they probably could give some people tours themselves. They've been there so often.
Exciting.